bad enough you got them blue and whites, man. Oh, you gotta stick it down. Me and my crew stick together like glue. If you really wanna see how we do, come through. Day and night, night and day. If you out of bounds, man down right away. Don't
baby, baby.
Contains graphic material, including offensive language. Viewer discretion is advised.
Hey guys, and welcome to another session. Today we're going to be checking out Gene's version of the Big X mod. So, seeing that I've kind of covered a lot of Gabriel's edition, I never really covered a lot of Gene's version. We did a few streams on his version, but and also like we did like two seasons of the Big Gangster mod on his version as well. So, okay, there's a massive car crash in front of me. But we're going to be taking a look at Las Venturas and San Fierro, because we take a lot of looks at Los Santos, and it's one of those places that it's quite easy to get to. It's because it's right there in front of you. But the only reason why I don't really take a look at Las Venturas and San Fierro is because of the, you know, the blockage, you know, the blocks on the bridges and shit like that. But I thought, hey, why don't I get Gene's version? We take a look at the gangs up in Las Venturas and San Fierro. Hopefully there won't be any crashes. I hope there isn't. Hopefully we won't die either, because, you know, we're not supposed to be here at this point in the game, because this is literally the start of the game. So, yeah. Gonna make our way there slowly, but yeah, no, glad to see that a lot of you guys are still watching my videos after me being gone for so long. It's nice to see that, and it's just nice to be able to, you know, just kind of get back into the swing of things on this channel. You know, it's really good. But it's like what I said before, there is going to be, you know, streams coming soon, and, you know, big fall Gangster Mod season 3 or 4, or whichever season it is. First off, I want to check out this orange territory here. I can imagine it's similar, maybe, to what the territory was we saw on Gabe's edition. We're gonna just run it up there. Come on then, CJ. Move those calves. Move those legs. I think, anyway. Or is it? Ah, that's a farm. Okay. So who runs the farm, then? Who runs the spooky farm with the spooky windows? The haunted farmhouse, they call it. Obviously, as you can hear as well, we've got the EGKO radio station that I made in the background. Which is something I'm going to be doing as well in the near future, is making another version of this with better tracks and just a better sounding, you know, mix of songs, so to say. Got a lot of potential tracks I want to use for the radio station, so it'd be kind of cool. Anyway, yeah, so here we go. Perfect evening as well with the spooky windows. You know, it's just a lighting change. Whoa, spooky blue windows. Metal. So who actually runs this joint, then? It's orange, so the Nang boys, maybe? Let's grab this tractor. We're the worst vehicle to grab, but I guess it's not the worst vehicle. But let's see if we can spawn any of the gang members from... No. Interesting. Maybe they'll spawn? Data. Actually, yeah, it might be the Dungan boys, because that looks like one of their cars. Hold on. No, it's not. Okay. Well, I'm going to take that blade anyway, because a lot faster than this piece of junk. Hey, come here. Come here. Yeah, hydraulics as well in the countryside. Okay, a bit strange. Now, is that a territory down here? Maybe? No, I don't think it is. Just a weird texture on the map. Okay, cool. Right, well, let's head to I said to Las San Piero. Or Las Honduras. Wow, that just happened. Okay, right, time to bail. I may just like fast forward all of this.
Now don't try to be an idiot.
This is one DJ you don't wanna fuck with.
You got knocked the fuck out, man!
I know you're gonna dig this.
Hey, come back here! Right, okay, cool. I'm just gonna slide on over to San Piero. Check out some of the gangs that are rocking out over here. Oh yeah. Alrighty then. Ooh, there's a car literally full of gang members in there. Okay, so we've got triads in here. Yeah, here we go, look. Nice. Any particular weapons they're rocking? No. So, difference you'll have with the... Oh, there's a gang war going on as well, I didn't know that. Okay, so this version does have the gang wars. Excuse me, fuck. Yeah, so this version does have the gang wars like what Gabe's edition does, so that's pretty cool to see. So the triads seem to... Triads or Yakuza?
The Yakuza.
Yeah, maybe the Yakuza. It's been a while since I've actually played the story. But, as you can see... What's coming up as well is Gene's going to be telling me, well, me and Gene are going to have a stream together, and he's going to be telling me the, what these gangs are. But that's a nice looking gang. I like that. I like the colors. That's interesting. There's Russians here as well, so... Hold on a minute. Hold on a minute. So is it two different gangs? Interesting, okay. Well, let's just keep going. Oh, look, it's one of the girlfriends you can get. Okay, so we've got the... San Fierro Reefer. Standard. Now, I don't know if this is a different colored zone. It might be. We'll just have a look anyway. We're going to have a really, really deep look at San Fierro and Los Honduras. Just interesting ballers. We've got ballers here, eh? Okay. Wait, who are you? Okay, no, you're just a normal pedestrian. Okay, I will take your car anyway because it's a fast car. Interested to see ballers lurking about. Makes sense. I mean, the ballers have a massive presence in the game regardless, so, you know... It makes sense that they go around Las Venturas and San Fierro, you know, potentially doing drug deals or, you know, whatever. And it makes sense, like, it wouldn't surprise me to be rocking about. Probably heavily armed, though, mind you, so. We've got more Russians here. Nice. Are these guys? I like him. I really like him.
Sorry.
And here we go into baller territory. Now, what you'll notice with Gene's version is that there is... So, there are a lot more gangs, but one thing you will realize is that there are less... I think it was with Gene's version is that there was less gangs, more variations on the... Yeah, more variations on the textures, but with Gene's and with Gabe's, I think there was more gangs and more variations, but I think Gene's is more streamlined. I'm not quite sure. I'll need to get myself updated on that. But these two models are fucking fresh as fuck. Yeah, there's some fucking nice models that have been added in. But these guys, though, I want to know who these guys are. They're fucking interesting. Let's head over to... That's a green territory. Let's see what that territory's all about. Now, there are quite a few versions of Big Gangster Mod now out, or being developed on. Obviously, J-Ski had his own mobile version, which I was going to do a few videos on, but never got around to doing it, sadly. I don't think it's... I think it's now open. I think he's made it open-sourced, I think. I know Rasashi, he's made his own version as well. I'll be interested to look at also. Nice Accuser models and Triad models. And also, I believe, well, who we got here? Ah, it's the Mob. It is the Mob. They're in Santa Flora. Nice. Okay, cool. Someone else has made a new version. I think it's Anthony or Andrew. One of those two names. But yeah, we've got quite a few versions going at the moment. Got the Triads! The Yakuza, one of the two. These are guys from GTA 3. Yes! Hell yeah. Oh, look at him. Oh, look at him! Oh, that's cool as fuck. I like that. Oh, so much variation in territories, gangs. It's good. Now, let's see if the, there we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, just seeing the original gang member models hanging around with what literally looked like, you know, normal gang member models is fucking sick. I think what I really, really enjoy about these mods is that you get to really have a look at how well made a lot of these skins and models are for the new pets, and it's just really nice to see. Let's have a look, see if we can pick up on any. Okay, interesting. So we've got, from the looks of it, Yakuza hanging around with Grove Street or family members, which is cool because it seems like they're not hostile of each other, so that makes things, you know, mutual territories, I suppose. No, I like that. I like that a lot. Sorry. And back up to the Reefer territories. I doubt. Wow, we had some family members spawn there. I